I spent the night in the detention under the custody of Macau Immigration, Macau SAR, Special Administrative Zone of the People's Republic of China's custody. I think it's a unique way to commemorate June 4th. It's an unthinkable way. I would much rather spend this day in Beijing commemorating my departed fellows. But if this is the only way, if this is the way I can spend one night that closest to China, but actually, at the same time, a world apart from China, it's unthinkable, yes.
Thank you.